You're here. Congress is still in session. George Washington and his militia have fired on French troops under Jumonville. The French are calling it an act of war.
George Washington. You mean Lawrence's younger brother?
Yeah, it's the same. Speaking of Lawrence Washington, since you eliminated him, James Wardrop has moved up in ranks. All the Templar resources are at his disposal now.
What about the manuscript?
My sources in New York confirm that Wardrop has it. I also learned that he is here at the Congress under heavy guard.
Shay, find Wardrop. Get that manuscript.
This place is thick with Templar troops. Liam and I will make sure he doesn't escape.
Thank you. Funny print job. I like it.
What's the matter with you? Have you caught something?
That must be the Templar William Johnson. Perhaps he has the manuscript, or knows where it is.
As I have stated previously, I believe we need a national union, granted by an act of parliament, but bringing greater independence to our colonies. The French are an immediate threat, and we are ill prepared to face them. To put it bluntly, the colonies must join or die.
A rousing speech, Master Franklin. But do you truly believe Great Britain will grant her colonies autonomy?
They have little choice, Master Johnson. You know the remoteness of this frontier better than most.
Yes, but let us leave politics for another day. I wanted to thank you for your research.
Of course, of course. In the brief time I could examine that box, I could tell it was something unique. From ancient Egypt, you said? Well, as I mentioned in my letter, I am quite ready to electrify it.
Excellent. We will have the box delivered shortly. As for the manuscript, Captain?
I apologize, sir, but Master Wardrop refused to hand it over. He said the risks were too great.
The risks? I apologize. You will have the manuscript and the box in the briefest of delays.
You mangy excuse for a uniform. Run to Fort Frederick and tell Master Wardrop he had better cough up the manuscript post-haste, else I will have him scalped.
I can't let that lobster captain reach Wardrop.
You won't get past.
Can't let that lobster captain reach Wardrop.
Depends on King George. I think we need a stronger
government.
Can't let that lobster captain reach Wardrop.
I think we need a stronger colonial government.
back of the cave.
Stop! You've got to an edge!
run! Stop it!
Howard, get back here! You come back here, you!
Yeah.
I could swear it was from around here somewhere.
This won't last. Take that, you Templar dog.
No! You have no idea what you're doing, fool!
Keeping the people free from your control.
How free will you be when the French undermine these squabbling colonies?
These colonies would be far better off without the Templars pulling the strings.
We bring order from chaos. If everything is permitted, no one is safe.
Even the devil can quote scripture to suit his own purposes.
Thought you had lost us, huh? Try to flee now, right? With Lawrence.
Now!
Taxis! Weak tea.
A newly arrived ship.